Hello, what I'm going to be doing today is checking the RPMs on my motors on my Phantom 2 Vision Plus. I end up going on eBay, purchased this digital photo tachometer, like 13 bucks. It's a DT2234C Plus. That was with free shipping. It comes with reflective tape, and I've actually gone and cut, it's like 3/8 of an inch to a half inch wide. I made half by half, stuck them on each motor. I've labeled my motors 1, 2, 3, and 4. I've seen guys do this on YouTube, but they actually do it with the props on. A couple issues with that. One is safety. You're doing it indoors with the props on. You've actually got to get close to the props. Good chance of getting your fingers caught up in them. Number two, you can only do it at idle speed. This way I can do it at idle speed and full speed. So let's go ahead and turn the copter on. Turn the controller on first. All right, helicopter's coming on. Let it initialize real quick. Go ahead and start the motors. Start here at number one. I'm at 4,200 RPMs on number one. Go to number two. RPMs on number two. Go to number three. 4,000 RPMs on number three. Go to number four. 4,100 RPMs on number four. Now I'm going to run it up to full speed. Start here with number one. $10,600. Number two. $11,600. Number three. $11,000. And then go to number four. $10,500. Idle it back down. Let it cut off. I'm gonna try to do this probably every 2 hours worth of flying, just to keep check on the RPMs on the motors to make sure nothing's dying down on it. Probably a good idea. It's a cheap investment. Like I said, 13 bucks for free shipping. Do it without the props on it. You've got plenty of space on here for the sticker. It registers really well, and it's a pretty decent item. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a good day.